Thank you. Are you feeling all right, Your Majesty? It's me, Emma, the maid. I see you haven't eaten any of the lunch I brought you, Your Majesty. I'll be sure to bring you your favourite for supper. Please, Your Majesty. Please answer me. I just want to make sure you're all right. Very well. I'll leave you in peace. Excuse me. He's hardly eating a thing either. And I could hear him weeping all through the night yesterday. He was such a benevolent and wise king when the queen was still alive. I'm terribly sorry I'm of so little use to him.
I see. So it continues. It must be difficult for you, Emma. But I need you to keep trying. If the king cannot recover from this, don't know what to suggest.
Ah, hello there. Do you seek an audience with the King of Ascanther? I'm afraid that His Majesty has been unavailable to visitors since the period of mourning for the late Queen began, 2 years ago. He comes down to the royal suite every night, but I doubt that he'll grant you an audience. I realize that must seem strange to you, but if you return after dark, you'll see for yourselves.
Thank you.
Did you meet with His Majesty in the royal suite? I must explain. The King is refusing to speak with anyone at present. Please forgive him if he caused offence. You see, he's never been quite the same since Queen Sasha died 2 years ago. If only it were possible to meet with those who've passed away. Oh, it would mean the world to the King if he could see his Queen once more. You know, my grandmother used to tell me lots of stories when I was small. Lots of very strange stories. I'm sure there was one about a way to make any wish come true. Oh, it's no good though, I just can't remember it. I'm sure she'd be happy to tell me if I went to see her, but I'm so busy with work here at the castle. I'm afraid I must ask you a favor. I'd like you to go and see my grandmother. She lives in a house west of here. Could you ask her to tell you the old story about how to make wishes come true? Maybe it's just a fairy tale, but if there's any chance it might be true, then I have to try and help the King. I wish I could go and ask her myself, but there's so much to do here at the castle, and I can't leave him on his own. I'm really counting on your help. My grandmother lives west of Ascanther. I pray at church every day that the King will be happy again. Please, help me to help him.
Magnificent! What a dutiful maid, worrying about her master so. I am impressed. A faithful retainer like her is a most precious treasure to a king. And you say she's about the same age as my dear Medea? Very well. Now this is an order. I want you to help this maid with her request. I beg your pardon? A detour? Well, if you get onto it quickly, it won't be a problem, will it? Off we go! We must lend a hand to this delightful maid of yours!